working and intended.
960, yeah. Alright. More Tirkiss. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Grinding a bit of money. And opening the green blockade. Use fire for this next screen. Annoying ass black slime. Have your own cape? No. Let's see, other ones were... Desert? Generally, you don't show up to win the game. Yeah, generally just go sideways against them. They show up in, I think, like, dungeon 6 or 7. I think 7. Those types of ones up in the upper right there are the most annoying. They show up in later dungeons too. Buster Maker! So Buster is the currency, and it turns the enemy's shots into money. Thank you. up to the inn and then do dungeon 3. He just moves like 3 screens. Oh shit. Have to buy that armor. I think it's 1 defense higher. Yep. Alright, now I'll go to dungeon 3. The princess was here. This next one's a bit of a bullet hell. I'm glad I did that without taking a hit. This one's a little bit tough to get through as well. Did it. I'm having good luck this run. Kill the everything. Actually killed them through these. And they can't shoot through them. It's actually get trapped by the bullets they fire at. Slimes get quite annoying when there's a lot of them like this. Should be a potion that I don't need. Okay, make it to the end, edge. Blue slimes make it to the end. That experience. Kill the everything. Dark ones, they have so much more life. Gauntlet of bullets. Run up the steps. kill everything. This room's not too bad because you can use the platforms here as a shield. Of course, it also limits your ability to attack. Been a couple times when I've actually just been able to run through that entire this entire room. Just that first the first $5 gauntlet there. Oh, here's the end already. So this one survived. This one's pretty tricky to not get hit too, because there's a random thing that shows up with the bullet pattern. There's also one point it cuts you off from the top or bottom, so it spawns two or three of those enemies without you being able to get to them. Did it. Come on, 800 experience? 960, yeah! Gain 3 more level. Let's go back to the castle. So you can warp back to the castle, or you can go around and get a couple, like, hidden special messages, like if you go and talk to me over here. Oh, get off my garden. Hello. Not that it does anything. Alright, fuck it, I'll just warp back to the castle. Stop being a douche. Oh no, is this a dragon? It's a dead dragon. Tirkiss. Yay, all the knights are here. There's someone who's a bigger douche than me. Yay, fangirlgasm. I'm a knight too. Hey, what are you doing? Screw defense, more magic. And back to the castle. This next stage will be something, so I guess we're good here. Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right button to watch more Tirkiss Princess Shade. Thanks for watching.